next song is a new one as well, and then we'll be back to playing back to old songs. But I wanted to tell you a little bit about this song because I think that some of you might actually relate to it. But I did a study, like I did some research about love songs, and in my study of love songs, I wrote down all the things that people have said over the last 30 years about love, and then I turned it into this song. And so it's by far the most cheesy love song that I've ever written. It's also the only love song I've ever written. And I don't really go online and read things. Oh, this guy's still pointing at his beer. Yes, I love beer. I love the beer and me. I love both you and the beer too. This song I'm dedicating to you. Your daughter. Now you're taking your shirt off. Don't take your shirt off. Don't take your shirt off. Love you so much, you took your shirt off. I can see you. You don't have to take your shirt. You have so many tattoos all over your body. You have a nice body. You don't take your pants off. Okay, shit's getting crazy. This next love song is the only love song I've ever written. I dedicate it to all of you who've experienced love. Let me be the cheesy one for you. This one's for you.
I knew I was here for you. No, they say there's only